Welcome to Preston Manor. Want to see inside?
Follow me.
History, government and politics, and English.
I take biology, chemistry and maths.
I study media, biology, RE and sociology.
I study biology, chemistry and history.
I do history, maths and economics.
At the moment I'm studying further maths, physics and chemistry, and last year I did an economics AS.
I study media, government and politics and RE.
I really like the teaching at Preston Manor.
The teaching is generally excellent.
The teaching is very helpful. The teachers always help you if you have any questions, or they're always willing to give up their free time to help you.
The class sizes are much smaller. The largest class size I've had was about 13 people, which means that the teaching is a lot more focused and one-on-one. I'm able to have the teacher sit next to me and help me through a question if I'm struggling with it, or teach me a concept in a different way if I'm not understanding it yet.
The lessons are really focused, and I feel like the teachers can get a lot done in one lesson.
After sixth form, I'm thinking about pursuing a degree in pharmacy.
Pharmacy.
Biomedical sciences.
Study law at university.
Medicine.
I've applied to do mathematics and physics. One of my ambitious goals is Cambridge, for which Preston Manor has helped me to get an interview for, and at the moment I'm actually waiting to hear back from them.
The UCAS process at school is definitely helpful because we have one-on-one meetings with our actual form tutor, so they go through your personal statement with you and all the options on your UCAS to ensure that you actually do get everything ready and sorted in time for the deadline. I was in a lot of extracurricular activities.
Badminton.
Well, in year 12, you do a lot of extracurricular activities. For example, I did peer mentoring, which was really good because I was able to give back to the school.
I had the opportunity to attend the US Sight and Trust, and with this, I went on a selection process at LSE, and to get down to the final 150 people who were able to go to America, I think it was an outstanding opportunity that wouldn't have been possible without Preston Manor.
There's a variety of us, to be honest, and the good thing is all of us managed to bond with each other.
My favourite thing about Preston Manor is definitely the atmosphere of everyone here. If anything, the environment is really welcoming, and you feel like, I don't think I've ever felt really upset or alone at Preston Manor because there's always someone else there.
Welcoming, to say the least. As I said when I came here in year 7, not only did the teachers help me, but the amazing people that I met have also aided me in my journey.
Welcoming.
Education is enjoyable.
It's very nice.
Inspirational.
My new home.
Come look at the sixth form centre.
Oh, ahead of you.
Hello.
So why not apply for Preston Manor? A stepping stone for success. Come look at the sixth form centre. Oh my gosh, no way!
Rejected.
Twice!